Hey guys, welcome to MGB Fitness. I know I've been gone for a little while, but yeah, Happy New Year and Merry Christmas, you know. But yeah, today we're hitting a goals workout. We're getting about 12 weeks out from the Open, which is CrossFit Open. So I'm gonna come in, do some cardio on the rower, tamper down on my cardio and my lung capacity. But yeah, I did come in with a little minor injury. But that's all fine. It's my bicep femoris, but we're all good, you know. Took a little break from lower body. But yeah, I hope y'all like, and then I'll explain more on like the rowing stuff I'm doing. And then we're also gonna hit some bench and some other stuff today. But yeah, stay tuned. All right guys, so right here, we had tempo row. It was 10 rounds. First three were at 150 pace, and then the next three were at a 148 pace, and then the next two were at a 145, and then the last two were at just a, I kind of did an all out. But yeah, here's like my first set, just a nice, It was an easy pace to keep up with. And here guys, I did a 10 minute EMOM, which is every minute on the minute at 80%. So this is 245 with two reps. And then I did 250 for the last five sets. All right guys, right here we did five sets of 10 of chin-ups. We didn't really do much buys today. It was just more chest and cardio. She said hello.
I got it before that camera report. But, so ever since I got my leg injured, I've been working on a lot of strict stuff, strict movements, trying to rehab this leg, and also a lot of strict, you know, upper body stuff. So I can't only do bench.
Alright, guys, so last night, I was asleep. Well, actually, no. Riley was asleep. It's around 2:31. I couldn't sleep. All right. So, I'm watching a movie. I put it down because I'm like, I need to go to sleep. I got work. I see her move, and I'm like, hey, Riley, I can't sleep. She goes, ah! I'm like, what's wrong with you? It's just a bad dream. It's a bad dream. I'm like, what? What happened? It's just a bad dream. And I'm just dying laughing. And she's like, it's not funny. It's just not funny. Stop laughing. And I'm like, okay. So the dream was about, she thought some guy was hovering over her in her room. And then like my voice awoken her. And she just got startled.
I'm gonna scare you.
So she just remembers like, that part. And she just goes right back to sleep, snoring. I was like, Lord, what happened? So then I just go back to laying there. And that's about it. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, we're about to be done with the smoothie. Here we go. That's how you like it, right there. Where it's not too
thick.
I see. Not too skinny. Just right.
One, two,
salsa.
guys, me and my buddy Zane just got done doing 2159 thrusters. Was with the bar 95 and then lateral bar burpees. Coming back from the little tweak or injury, whatever you want to call it, in my leg. So this was the first actual like WOD or Metcon I could do with a bar. So I took it real slow since it was a lot of reps. And slow actually hurts, you know. I'm still kind of pushing off my right leg a little bit more. I can feel that. But, you know, I just got to get back to it. I still got same old 12 weeks, 11 for the open. But my leg should be, it's about 75, 80% healed. This is my buddy Zane. Tell them what we just did. Lord, you.
12-minute alternating EMOM of 4 muscle-ups and a handstand walk from this back mat to the bucket over there.
Well, there it goes. Yep.
It's pretty solid.
Train the same or remain the same. Alright guys, here we did a 4x8 over a squat, and this is actually the heaviest I've been in a week and 5 days, 4 days. But yeah, it was a solid lift. I liked it. Nothing hurt. Alright guys, so earlier I was at CrossFit. Now, today, or right now, had a little, I came back and ate, and now I'm going to go to Goats again with O'Reilly. O'Reilly Auto Parts. Oh, no. Okay. Anyways, we're going to do a little bit of back and biceps. Yeah.
Get big.
But anyways, leg is feeling good. A lot of slow and controlled, you know, movements today on the leg, you know, the overhead squat, and then also the thrusters. Just trying to just slow it down, you know. Cardio was there, just, you know, and on the burpees, slow on the way up. But yeah, stay tuned for this sick workout! Ah! Alright guys, welcome to commentary. So right here we did 4 sets of 12 lat pull downs. But yeah, I was trying to do it slow and controlled. You know, just pull it. Standing in the sunlight, never got burned. We were alright, had that easy kind of love, and I let it in for a moment. Felt like we were floating, baby, I swear. We were going. Alright guys, right here we did a single arm rows, heavy enough to where it gets a little spicy, so we did a 4x12. You think I would know before we let it get this far, I should have let you go. Now I gotta crawl out of love. Now I gotta crawl out of love. So we did dumbbell seated reverse flies, and I know these are more shoulder too, but I like them because I can feel them in my lats. So we did 4x12, but yeah, lightweight, just move. We went heavy here. This is the rear delt machine, but yeah, we did a 4x12 here too. It's basically 4x12 everything. We're just trying to get that pump and that blood flowing.
Got your words right. Always knew what to say in our fights. Look at us now. Hard as I try, I get halfway up the wall and you pull me down. And when the sky went dark.
Alright, guys, this was our last station. This was a 4x20. But yeah, after this, we hit the sauna for about 30 minutes again because I like to just sweat everything out. And I roll out in there, get all the muscles loose. But yeah. But alright, guys, so I hope y'all like this video. Like and subscribe. I'm gonna try to get more videos out. Last semester was rough, but yeah, I'll be going to the Fire Academy April. But yeah, still training for the open, still nursing this injury a little bit, but it's all good. We're gonna get back at it. Meal prep food's on point, thanks to Riley. But yeah, other than that, you know, just trying to make it day by day. Stay tuned.